first blush, the Hispanic American community looks like fertile political territory for Republicans. A Pew Hispanic Center poll released Friday found 3/4 of Latinos say their personal finances are in only fair or poor shape. And unemployment among Latinos is 11%, far higher than in the general population. But on second blush, President Obama's approval rating among Hispanics is 63%, also far higher than the general population.
Mi hermano, mucho gusto.
Former Florida Governor Jeb Bush warns fellow Republicans, it's the word, stupid.
If we do nothing to try to reach out to voters that believe in our values but feel turned off by the rhetoric, that is the dumbest thing in the world to do.
And worrisome, too, for Republican strategists looking at an electoral map where exploding Hispanic populations have changed the dynamics in a number of swing states. When we return, the politics of ethnics. Los Angeles Mayor Antonio Villaraigosa and former Bush Commerce Secretary Carlos Gutierrez.